Why'd you just look at me like that?
Because I thought you were going to start. Oh my God, it's the same thing all the time. Hi guys, welcome back to our second makeup tutorial. I guess I gotta fucking take the wheel.
Jesus, take the wheel.
Please do.
Hi guys, so I'm really sorry that...
I already said all that.
And we'll edit that out and do my part. Anyways, sorry we have not been back for like literally a month.
It's been a month.
It's been 1 month since our last makeup tutorial, and that's unacceptable. Sorry. But we'll just schedules, it. And I've been on the road a lot with WrestleMania.
I've been really busy, actually. She's playing.
See what? Literally, this is what I have to deal with on a day to day. But anyways, we're back, and this is the glam that we're doing today, which is a lot softer than the last one. And this is still like a lot of makeup for some people, but it's a lot less than the last.
But then again, mascara is a lot of makeup for some people.
Are you gonna just like cut every word that I say off?
Yeah.
Cool. So, like I was saying, this is more like soft, beachy. There's glowy. Still, you know, full coverage.
Yeah.
Foundation, highlight, you know, the works. But it's not nearly as like baked face beat like the last.
Yeah.
And we're going to continuously like do a bunch of different videos and...
different looks with different coverages, different glam levels, I would say.
For each person. So I think like, you know, one video we could do... like something I would wear to the gym, because obviously I don't really wear makeup to the gym, so you can see, you know.
Bitch is lying. She beat to the gods.
That is so not true. If you ran into me at the gym, you'd be scared. You're beat to the gods. You never leave your house without being beat.
If you go to the gym.
I do.
If anybody
sees me out, like sometimes I probably scare people. You would never walk out your front door.
I don't. I can't do it. If you guys go to my gym. You know, you see me looking at
a gym?
Yeah.
You work out?
When I go.
You work out?
Bitch, I'm when? Like, yes, I'm ripped.
Bitch, where?
I work out.
So anyways, like I said in the other videos, like, we definitely see all your guys' comments and your feedback. So comment on either my Instagram, Natalie Eva Marie, or his Instagram, which is glit_glam, and let us know what you think about this look. Future looks that you want to see, or if you want to see us just focus on like eyes or lips or something like that, we can definitely do that so that we're not, you know, doing a full face all the time.
Yeah, that'd be fun. Like when.
And just like maybe focus on like, you know, doing.
An eye look. For example, if we do a look for, I don't know, an event or something, yes. You guys really, really like the eye, mm-hmm. Let us know. We'll like do a tutorial on just the eye.
For sure. So, with that said, sit back, relax, grab something. Oh, just kidding.
Megan? You forget about the trick. You have the belly. Okay.
That's why I don't wear gloss.
That's exciting.
See, I never wear gloss. I'm very much a matte lipstick girl for some reason right now. I just love how a matte lip looks. But he's clearly all about the gloss. So today we did a gloss look. So, yes, sit back, relax, grab a drink, something to eat, and see how we ended up creating this look.
Yes.
I love you guys.
I'm going to start by prepping your face with Slay All Day sprays by Gerard's.
Because that's all I do.
Because that's what?
All I do.
Slay All Day.
Pretty much.
Mm-hmm. Slay.
I gotta slay the dragons out there.
Get it. Really?
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm gonna go in with Prep and Prime to prime her face. I'm gonna put a little bit on my hands. Work it into her skin.
There's different kinds of that one too, huh?
Yeah, there is.
Why?
I don't honestly. Oh. I know I like this one most, and the only way I could tell the difference is because it's yellow. Like the top is yellow and the other one's pink. But I don't know. What the difference is. Yeah. For this look, I'm going to be using NW35. So this look is going to be a little bit more of a simple...
springy.
Spring look. Just kind of like nice, clean, glam. Nothing super major.
Oh my god, you're not using a beauty blender? What?
I know, it's because I'm using this new brush. Not this one, I'm just using this to apply. But I'm gonna actually use this other brush that I just got. So that's what I was saying, that feels like a massage on your face.
Every time I think that like I'm starting to get certain things, you always switch it
up. Get something new. Get with the program, girl.
No, you just do that on purpose.
Mm-hmm. And then I'm using this brush. Look at it.
Well, you said you were like, oh, it's gonna be feel like a massage.
Yeah.
So I'm like
getting ready for
ready. That's
it's
cute.
Bomb, right?
Yeah, it looks like a
Hairbrush or something. Yeah. But it actually works really good and it blends it nice. So for this look, think of like beach day or something, you know, like because I'm not like super tanning your skin. I'm gonna go in with the NW43, which is a really, really dark one.
Yes, I'm all about that bronze.
But it's a much, much, much softer
face
than
normal
glams. So I'm just blending this out. Again, I just put it on the contour areas.
Forehead, cheekbones, jawline, nose?
Yes, get it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna highlight your face with Kevin Aucoin, the Essential Skin Intenser.
What color is this?
SX02. This look is perfect for everybody that thinks that our other glams are extra. And it's so much makeup. Yeah. Because this is a lot less than what you should use. And then now I'm going to wet my beauty blender with a Slay All Day.
I love a beauty blender.
Me too. I live for the beauty blender too.
Mm-hmm.
And then we highlight down the bridge of the nose, tip of the nose, forehead, under eyes, cupid's bow, chin, and right underneath the cheekbones. I wish somebody could do my makeup.
That's the next tutorial. Bitch, I should try.
I don't know.
You guys are hearing it first. It's happening. I'm gonna glam him.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
So we're just blending out that highlight. So now I'm gonna lightly contour with Bobbi Brown Stick and Walnut. And it's, like I said, it's gonna be a very light contour. It's not gonna be like our usual getting it contour. I'm still gonna get it, but slightly less. And so I'm gonna go in with this same brush in a smaller version and just blend that out. You could also spray your brush with either Fix Plus or, in this case, Lay All Day. You just wanna blend that out. Like I said, it's gonna be a whole lot of a softer contour than our usual glams. So I'm thinking like really beachy, like glowy and fresh.
Mm-hmm.
I'm telling you, I love these brushes in your life.
And it legit feels like...
it's taking off stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but no, it's not. It's really not. And now that we've blended all that out, I'm going to set it with our setting powder. This is Airspun. And so in this case, I'm not going to bake, per se. I'm just going to set, so I won't be going back in. Like, if you've seen our other video, we set and then we baked.
Mm-hmm.
But we want to keep our powder really light. That way our skin looks dewy. Like if you're going to be laying by the pool, you want to have nice and dewy skin to go with that.
Mm-hmm.
So the way I do it is I put it on the highlighted areas and just dust it all around, like the excess powder. Make sure you spread it to the other spots of her face where I didn't put the powder, like here. And to add color back into her skin, I'm going in with NW42 Studio Fix Powder by MAC. Just like warming up your skin, because her setting powder tends to
make you white.
Make you lighter.
That's the only annoying thing I find for that, like setting powder, doesn't matter which one I use, I do feel
like it makes you
whiter.
And now I'm gonna go in and further highlight the under eye with Artistry Exact Fit Powders, and this color is Sand. This is a Morphe M438. After I do that, I go back and just blend any harsh lines that might have been left behind. Now we move on to bronzing.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna start bronzing her face with Give Me Sun by MAC. And going back into like the contour areas, just cheekbones, forehead, and jawline. This is a OPV brush, just a little angle brush. I don't really know the exact name of it, but it's from their gold set. And again, just soften up any lines with the same brush.
The makeup application today is so like...
light.
Like even relaxing, I feel like I'm getting a little mini massage.
Mm-hmm.
So basically what I'll do is I'll finish your whole entire face, and then the eye is going to be very simple, so we'll just do that at the end. So now I'm going to go in with Braids and Bronze by Estee Lauder.
Can you hear Jonathan slurping? Right. Calm down over there, slurp. Jonathan, that's how he makes his cameos in all of our videos.
Right.
Just doing something.
Just getting it.
Mm-hmm.
So we're pretty much done with the face. I'm going to go on to the eye, and then we'll go back to our favorite part, which is highlighting.
Mm-hmm.
So for the eye today, I'm just going to keep it really light again. I'm going to go in with my Soft Ochre Pop from MAC just to prime the eye.
Actually, I want to show you something. And scene. Hi, babies. Hi.
What's that?
They love me more than Jonathan. You're nice.
You play. I go on to the eyes, and I'm going to be using this cute little palette by Velvet 59. And that's all I'll be using today for the eye. So I'm going to go in with Cherry Blossom. Pretty much apply it all over the eyelid. What this will do is just kind of set our primer and get it ready for our shadow look. And it's very simple. I'm just going to contour her eye, basically. I'm going to start off with Silk Road, just this orangey color, and just in the outer corner, put it in, buff it out. Then you want to clean my poke dry.
No, I'm like, Dad's looking over here, wanting to say something, trying to give him the out.
Like I said, outer corner, just buff it out all the way to the top of the eyebrow bone. Buff, 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 buff.
And like Jose was saying, like, this look is obviously still a lot of makeup to some, but definitely not as much as our other video that we did with the whole like baking and setting and doing that whole thing. So, you know, we're just going to continue to show different
looks.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Now I'm going to go in with Smoke Tea, which is a
Babe,
darker
you're
brown.
He's so loud. He's filling up the garbage can right now, which is literally like right by where we're filming, as if, you know, it's not going to make a noise.
Like, no big deal.
No big deal. Okay. It's cool.
So when you guys think that we missed saying a product or...
Blame it on Jonathan because yeah. He's always doing the most.
It's a, again, it's a Smoke Tea, and I'm just putting it on the corner and blending it not as high as the other color. And if she'd stopped looking at her phone, I would apply a small line. Basically, this liner is just to say we put liner, not really to see it. We're not winging it out or anything. I feel like this is gonna be one of those videos where you're like, just a small wing. You end up looking like Amy Winehouse. You're already feeling yourself, girl. Ooh, get it. See, it's super pretty, like soft. So like I was saying, you just put a little bit of liner just to say we did. Because we're extra like that, you know. So now I'm gonna curl your lashes before I apply the eyelashes.
Which ones are those?
Your favorite?
Monaco?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you just that. For all of you guys, these are Lily Lashes, and they are in...
A place.
These are her favorite.
These literally are my favorite. I love them.
I like them a lot. Now we're gonna move on to your brows. And for your brows, I'm gonna be using this palette, and it's Smashbox Full Exposure. And I'll be using this color, which is... color M6, and we're not gonna like super define them, just kind of like brush them in. They don't have to be super extra. We want to keep it as light as possible. So for the bottom lash line, I'm gonna be going in with this jumbo pencil by NYX, and it's called Cashmere. Look up. I'm just gonna like go all under her eye. And with this one, you could go in her lash, in the waterline, outside of the waterline, over the lashes. This is just to like put some sparkle into her eye. Go back with mascara, and bottom mascara makes a huge difference too.
Mm-hmm.
And for your lips today, we are gonna use Aphrodite.
Okay.
And gloss.
Ooh.
Which we never do.
I know. I'm obsessed with like matte
lips.
Mm-hmm. You know?
This is Aphrodite Gerard's. This is my favorite combo. If you guys see my Instagram, this is more than likely what I am wearing all the time. I'm like obsessed with like peachy tones. And then I'm gonna go in with Lip Junkie, This is a gloss. I believe the color is Wallflower. And I'm gonna go in with, again, our favorite,
Bridget.
And my favorite highlighting brush, Morphe M5100. Oh no, 501.
Wait, what?
And 501.
501.
Yeah, what did I say?
I have no idea. Dyslexic.
Okay, I'm so dyslexic. And if you notice for other tutorials or for other times, other glams, I'm really particular of where I place my highlight, like down the bridge of the nose. I'll really basically make a small thin line. But for this one, it's a lot softer. So just kind of like dust some everywhere, pretty much. And again, Bridget is life. Desperado, sitting in a old Monte Carlo, a man whose heart is hollow. Take it easy, I'm not trying to go against you. Actually, I'm going with you. Gotta get up out of here and you will leave me behind. I know you won't, cause we share common interests. You need me, there ain't no leaving me behind.